when you're choosing your fellowship, what you want to do is choose, you know, best possible place you could train. And I think for me, Mass General has that broad appeal. It's a centre of excellence, internationally renowned, and it has access to great imaging modalities and to great teachers. And for me, that's what made the most difference. It's a really exciting time to be in nuclear medicine. I think, you know, we are seeing an advent of new tracers and new modalities, and it's really at the forefront of research and innovation. And for me, that made a really big difference to my decision, and it's why I chose to come to Mass General. And I think it's just an exciting specialty at a very exciting time.
Hi, my name is Rene Balza. I am currently one of the musculoskeletal radiologists at MGH. Nuclear medicine, I thought, was a very interesting subspecialty within the options for radiology, specifically given the development and all these new tracers that are being used for PET.
The rapidly evolving and exciting research advances in the field of nuclear medicine and molecular imaging is what drew me to this field. MGH is the ideal place for me to learn and apply my knowledge of nuclear medicine and molecular imaging. From the very supportive environment, very friendly co-trainees, world-renowned mentors, great education, and diverse and complex pathology we see on a daily basis.
Mass General is internationally renowned, a center of excellence. There is no shortage of resources or access to different modalities, and so your fellowship is very complete and very thorough. And I think what goes hand in hand with that is that you learn from wonderful experts. In addition to being extremely knowledgeable, they're also very approachable and very enthusiastic teachers, which makes a huge difference.
They have been very supportive with many research projects that I've had, and the grant funding applications that I've been sending. I've been really grateful to all of the help and mentorship and guidance that I've got throughout years.
I am Yingbing Wang, and I am the program director for the Nuclear Radiology Fellowship at the Massachusetts General Hospital. Our program provides 12-month-long ACGME-accredited training in nuclear radiology. I think our most important program goal is to train expert nuclear radiologists who are ready for clinical practice. And we want them to be proficient in both traditional nuclear imaging techniques as well as cutting-edge techniques. So our trainees spend most of their time on our clinical services. We have a very busy practice, and our practice encompasses conventional single photon nuclear medicine, brain and body PET and PET CT, nuclear cardiology, and increasingly radionuclide therapies. We do provide protected time for our trainees to participate in educational activities, and we offer a series of clinical and non-clinical didactics, literature review conferences, case conferences, as well as departmental grand rounds lectures.
What's unique about MGH is that we have an in-house nuclear pharmacy and nuclear pharmacist. So the nuclear medicine fellowship program includes a two-week rotation through the nuclear pharmacy, which allows the fellows to have hands-on training, preparing and dispensing radiopharmaceuticals that would be difficult to find elsewhere unless it's a large academic institution like MGH.
For those interested in research, we have many experienced and enthusiastic faculty who really enjoy mentoring trainees through clinical, translational, and sometimes even basic science research projects. For those interested in education, there are opportunities to engage with Harvard medical students, our department residents, and also technical staff. And there are also opportunities to help develop educational content for the department and sometimes also for national societies.
At MGH, we have a very large volume of cases. Multiple of them are very complex. So we get to experience these cases. We review them individually, and afterwards we review them with the attending physicians that we are working with. In addition to that, we also most of the time share these cases with our colleagues, co-trainees, and we try to learn from each other as much as possible.
I am actually originally from Venezuela, then I came to Boston for fellowships, and I've stayed and been very happy with it ever since. There are ample opportunities for entertainment and for cultural activities.
I like the life in Boston. It's a great city. It's people are very nice, very educated. Almost everyone in the city that you sort of like interact with is either a student or a doctor or an engineer or a teacher. It's absolutely amazing.
Boston is an intellectual mecca and certainly a mecca for really high-level clinical medicine.
It will truly make you feel at home.
There are just a lot of opportunities to learn more and more during the course of the fellowship.